Hello and welcome back. Today they did patch up the game to version 1.01. I know they worked on their BRF files. They were able to lower the poly count of a lot of armor, which should help with optimization, and I don't know what half of that means, but you know, they patched the game, it should be working a little bit better, and that is fantastic. And right now I need more money. I want to build more ships, that way I can move on and travel back to Scandinavia, one of their lands there, that way I may recruit new men. But while I'm in the area over here, I can pillage and also probably find a few more Vikings from Norway to join me. Oh, where are you? I'll find you. I know they're around here waiting for me to find them. And I will find them. And I do have 81 men, not bad. I did get rid of all of my Christian men. Now, I forgot that I probably could have put them into a group and had them all die in battle. But that didn't dawn on me until after I got rid of them. But, oh well. Alright, now about that pillaging. I've got to do it. It's in my blood. Alright, alt clut. Oh, here's a monastery. Hello. I'll leave you alone for now, though. Nope. I don't want to go over there for a siege battle yet. I wouldn't really gain that much if I joined them. I'll join. Oh, trust me. One day, whenever I'm a king or whatever, there will be many siege battles. I'm not going to worry about it right now. Oh, hello. Egbert does like me a little bit more. Good. We'll go over here into Alt-Clut and not burn down the village, but capture a few people. Hello. It's me again. Oh, you've never met me? Well, well, well. Well. All of you join me. Poor people. Now I shall plunder and burn your village. Why would I do that to you? Oh, I don't know. I can. Yeah, you go back home. Oh, now you're coming to play. That's right, I'm Baldir Harvardson. Fight me, guy. I don't know what your name. Yeah, Mael Room Map Arthgal. I probably butchered that, but oh well. Commander's options. I cannot do any commander's options right now. Hold position. Wait, you only have 24 men? What? You're a brave man. Stupid even. Oh, I've run into a trap. Oh no, no, no. They have run into a trap. Yeah, they're done. They are done. Get in there, people. Get in there. Group 4, infantry go. And I too shall head in.
Kill them all, burn them. Pillage, burn, and warn them off.
Oh, don't hit me. Don't you dare hit me. You should know better. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All in a day's work, baby. Feels good. What's over here now? Uh-huh. I shall share loot. Apparently there wasn't much loot. I don't care, man. They're always trying to fight. Oh yeah. Let's go back to looting now. I was busy. Alright, cool. More coins for me. Mead, tools, linen, all that great stuff. All mine. I mean, I want over 30,000 pennies so I can make another boat. Maybe two more. Ooh, and a lot of cattle. Hey, hey, hey! Let's go, cattle. Come on. I mean, we're at war. I have to pillage and burn. Oh, I had to pay my people. Ulad, they don't like me as much now. They heard about my, you know, visits to a monastery. Yeah, no regrets, man. I love how that lord went back to town, then he came back and he was like, alright, you know what, I had to go fight you, darn it. And he did, he died. Well, not, he didn't die, but I beat him up a little bit. Oh, hello, Vikings, I want to have you join me, but I can't yet, can I? No. Alright, we'll head back to a town nearby. That would be over here. Bebonbur. Come, cattle, join me. Don't you leave me. I know you're trying to leave me. I'm watching you. Now we're going to Bebonbur. Come, come. Gotta wait for them again. I can make a lot of money from all that cattle. We'll wait right over here. Very good. Go back down. Our morale should be a lot higher now. We don't have any Christians in a group to go, hey, you shouldn't kill people. Well, you shouldn't kill our people is what they mean. Let's go over here. Now, what shall I do about training grounds? I don't need to train. I was trained and forged by fire of combat. Alright. I'll give you, my good man, a few things here. Nope, the meat is mine. The bread is mine. Vegetables too. Ooh. Alright, you can take that. One day I'll have a mount. But not today. 40,000 pennies. Whoa. Not cheap, man. Dried meat, mine. I need to feed my men, so I will not give away any food. Well, that is fresh. Give it away. Fresh beef, I don't want it. Vegetables. Yeah, take all that. Fruit is mine. Yeah, all mine. Not that. I have more money again. Not as much as I wanted, but eh. Okay. Hold on, let's go over here. Come here, cattle. I want to kill 20 of you. Fresh beef, all mine. Oh yeah. Look at that, man. Can feed a lot of people. And hides, unfortunately, I don't know how to tan them. They're not worth much. I can, you know, try to sell them, but I wouldn't make much. And not a big deal. Oh, I had a room now. Alright, hold on. Well, I do have people to, you know, give away for money. Let's go to the meat hall. Oh, trader, where are you? You're not here. Darn. Oh, darn it all. Alright, I'll have to go to another town. Alright, we'll get back over here and trade more. Alright, you really can't pay me. We'll take that. You can. Here's your food. Enjoy your food. There, 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 and there. Now over here. That's pretty good armor. Wow. I mean, it's not cheap. I could build a new boat with what I would pay for that. Alright, take all of that. More money for me again. Oh, not a lot though. The more you sell, the less they'll give you over time. Hmm, what a shame. Okay, well that should be it. I'll go to a new town now. Only for now. Then I'll head back into combat. We'll go over to Jorvik. Just not too far away. If I lose the cattle, I'm not too fussed about it. Doesn't bother me. Alright, off we go. I'm back. Now, who do we have here? A traveler? Old captain? I don't know you. Wandering bard, townsman, traveler. No one I need, really. Ugh. What a bother. Cattle, are you around? I want your flesh. No, you're not here? Very well. I'm off again. I'll head back to a new town later. Hello, renegades. How are you doing today? I want to burn down your camp a little bit. I believe I shall. Come on, team. I'll have to put Brunhild in a group where she can stay safe. I believe if I have two more, I can raise the overall morale of my men. You have a limit as to how many things you can have in your party. Like, I need a... What was it? A physician or something? Yeah. I need to find people who have their skills, and I wonder where I can find them. I really have no clue yet. Good work, Helgi.
Yeah! Come here. I'm gonna kill you.
Gone. Oh, I didn't get you. I got you. You knocked out Helgi and Clovis! How dare you! Ah! You poked me a little bit. And my chainmail's great, you can't stop me. Get him, team. Alright, Solway. Did we win? Not yet. Look at you, Solway. You did well. You're bloody, but you did well. All right, Reginard, good work. Wow, look at you. Little man here. Adorable. Get him, team, get him. Who will get the kill? And it was Bodo. Oh, you want to play a game called Throw the Stick? Okay, I'll play it. Oh, come on. Ow. Painful. Oh, I did not hit him. I need to work on my skill with that, you know, throwing his stuff. Oh, yeah, look at that, man. New weapons all over. I can give that to my companions. Very good, very good. Okay, where's a new town for me to go to? Well, no, I can't really go to other ones. They won't let me in. I'll have to try to sneak in, and I might be attacked. And that gets pretty old. Alright. Bodo. You have a good weapon. Do you have a shield? You should have a shield. You do not, really? Okay, well. There. Mm-hmm. There you go. You have a great weapon, too. Your shoes are pretty alright. What about Helgi? Helgi, no shield. You have a shield now. Your armor is, well, you don't really have armor, not yet. A light spear, have a heavy spear, much better. Yeah. Clovis, what about you? A shield. A heavy spear, keep it. Solway, you're good at what? Combat only, okay, fine, fine. And persuasion. Good to know. Yeah, very good to know. Alright, take that. More strength. What about your weapons? And you have a spear, but I don't want you to have that. Have an axe, and that's much better for you. Armor. Enjoy. Interesting, okay. Brunhild, you're not meant for combat. You're my medical officer. Take that. Intelligence, maybe. Yeah. One point over here. Done. Equipment. I could give you a weapon. Yeah, I will. Or that. Yeah, take that. Stone people a little bit. There we are. Okay, now we can get out of here. I have people to give to a slave trader. When I can find one. I can't find one now. Ugh. All I want to do is sell people. Is that so wrong? I mean, yeah. But for the time period, I'm doing what I can. Ah, here we go. I'm doing what I can. All right, money for me. Money for me. Look at that coin, man. It shot up. Now to go back up and make more money again. Oh, wait, wait, hold on, hold on. I did not sell what I have. We'll go back, trade again. And here you go. Give me the money. Oh, dried meat. I wanted to keep the dried meat. Now we have a lot more food. Take that, that, and we're good to go. I have a lot more money, but again, I want over 30,000 that way. I can build a new ship and I can get out of here. I might need two more though. After we're able to sell from place to place, we'll be able to do a lot more. And I mean a lot more. We'll be able to go all over wherever we want. I'll probably head back to Denmark and go fight there. Take out that Jarl. Come on, move now. I don't know why you won't move every time I tell you to move. Go up. There we are. Go over here. Go over here. What a cool fort on a big hill. Right, come on. Over here. Move on. Hello, Vikings. How are you? You won't join me. I know you won't join me. You refuse. And hello, a bigger group. I want to pay you. There we are. Time to die. Really? You can't kill me. No. You don't want to try to kill me. You want to join me. We'll try again in a moment. Or not. Here's a new group. It might be a new group. I believe it is. There. I've paid you. Now I have over 100 men. Much, much better. Young warriors, I wonder if you can join me or will you not? I'll find out. Hold on. Are they going to run from me? No, they're patrolling. Okay. Huh. No, they won't join me. Very well. Back to a village again. I've got to make my coin. You know that. I know that. You know that. We'll go over where? In Ulad? Sure. Oh, Ulad, I'm on my way. They won't like what's about to happen. They really will not. Alright, over here we go. Hello, Treff Reghead. I'll head to Ireland eventually, but not today. Now, I'm going to capture all of you. And I can. Very good. Now I can either plunder or leave now. No. I plunder. It's what I do. It's in my blood. Oh, a lord was coming to fight me. He might be back with more men. I hope not. There we are. More money has been made. Yeah. Look at that money. Not bad at all. And more cattle. Come, cattle. We'll go to that location over here. Edinburgh. Off we go. Hopefully I won't need to go to a new town. I'll be able to do all that I can in that one town. That would be great. Wouldn't mind that. Yeah, the cattle are gone. I didn't want to have to micromanage every little thing. Yeah, my wages are really high. Wow. We've been out in the field fighting for a long time. Okay, here we are. Let's go make my money. Yeah, about my money. Take all of it. No, not my money, but my stuff. Here we go. Here's more for you again. All down here. The food is mine. Well, no, I'll give you a bit of it. Make a little bit more back. Ooh, that fish is really good. Pork for you. And then beef. Honey. I don't want the honey. Take all of that. No, I'll give you a bit more food. Oh, hold on. You can't pay for all that. My bad. You don't have the money. What about over here? What do you have for me? Nothing really that great. No. Alright, take all of it. All of that. Alright, that too. Not too much for you again. Okay. Do you have good armor or do you not? Not really. I mean, it's okay. Not great. Oh well. What about a trader in town? Not you. Not you. Nope, not here. I'll find one later. And once we're back, we'll probably make a little bit more money, build a new boat, and go raid and have a bigger battle.